Especially the main role of sepals is protecting
the
flower parts. Okay, this is the first role of the flower. Okay. Now I am removing the sepals here. The main role of the sepals is protecting the flower part. Now I am removing. The second role, this is your right portion you are seeing. This is called as petals or corolla. Corolla. Okay. Spikes. Just I am removing it. Corolla. It is different in colors. Okay, it is different in colors. And now you are seeing inside there are five stamens. Five stamens will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is not stamen. This is what middle one is a gynoecium. Okay, female reproductive part. These five stamens. It is commonly in every Datura flower five only will be. This is very very important question. How many number of stamens present in Datura flower? 4 stamen. This stamen is otherwise called andrecium. It's a male reproductive part. Andrecium is a male reproductive part. Oh yes, female only one will. This may more will be. Okay. Now you are seeing inside. Now this is a female reproductive part. This tip is called as stigma. This tube-like structure is called as style. And this swollen part is called as ovary. And ovary, where ovary is present? On the thalamus. I told you yesterday. What are the parts? Stigma, style, and ovary. In ovary there are ovules will be. Are you following? Ovules will be. This total part is called as gynoecium or pistil. Yesterday I told you. Pistil. It's a female reproductive part. I'm keeping here. Okay, next one. These are the stamens. Stamens is a male reproductive part. Or these are called as andrecium also. This rod-like structure you are seeing, this is called as filament. And this this sac is called anther. Anther inside you can see the pollen grains. Very small pollen grains you are seeing here. Okay? Small pollen grains. This is a andrecium. Filament, anther, anther inside pollen grains. Okay? I'll repeat you. This is a calyx and this is corolla and this is these are andrecium and this is gynoecium. You can see style, stigma and ovary. Ovary inside what it will be, I'm just removing the style here. It's a tube-like structure. There is a passage will be. Why? Because when pollen grains reaches here, when pollen grains fall in here, so they pass through the style only. And they reach, finally they reach the ovary. Ovary inside what are present inside? Ovules. Now you are seeing ovules, small balls like will be. Are you seeing balls like? Are you seeing? Yes? Did you see it? Okay. These small ball structures, ovules. It's a female gamete. In this male gamete will be. Where it is? In this male gamete will be. When male gamete and female gamete get connected, what it will happen? Seed will form. And later this flower converts into fruit. This is regarding Datura flower. Okay. And this is what China rose, we generally call as hibiscus rosa sinensis. Its full name is hibiscus rosa sinensis. Now you are saying this is below the dead end one is, which one it is? A calyx, green color, which protects. And now you are seeing the corolla, different colors. Okay? Different colors here. And these are modified leaves only. You can see like they look like leaves only. Okay, but they will have that colors, pigments. Now I am removing. The difference with this one and this one is, now you are seeing a bunch. And at the tip of the bunch, there are number of stamen there, you are seeing here. But here you are seeing only five. Five are there, but here number of them. Okay, and every stamen. Filament is common. This is filament only. This filament and anther, anther inside yellow color, you can see the pollen grains. These are the pollen grains. Okay? And here only one embryon there. Now I just removed it. Down you can see the, this is what?
Ovary.
Very good. This one, style actually. Because the stigma is here only, inside only, stigma. Which is a perfectly middle. I'll show you. Now you are seeing inside, style. Now this tube is there, na? This is the style. Now I'm removing. There is a variation here. The here different structure there, but in this different structure. This is style. Okay? The tip will be, here you are seeing the tip. Inside you can see. That is a stigma. And same as you found the ovules of that one, here also you can see the white balls. Are you seeing? Yes. These are called as ovules. Then ovules and pollen grains get connected, they will form into zygote. Zygote forms into the seed. This is a structure. Now you are seeing the same thing. The difference with that one is they are isolated. Different five isolated. Okay, but here all together formed in a bunch only. Okay. Now you are seeing here many tips are there. Maybe sometime many stigmas will be. You are seeing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stigmas are there. Maybe. But the style is one only. At the end, they will go to the one ovary only. But the passage is what? Here, they may fall here, they may fall here, they may fall here. Here, these are the pollen grains now. This is a male gamete. When male gamete reaches here, they pass through the style and finally there is the ovary. There the ovules will be and they form into the seed. Okay, this is the structure of flower. This is hibiscus and this is the